Well, tonight, hundreds of elementary school students and their teachers will be getting shots to keep a classmate safe.
And this is Kameron Colbert. She's first grader at Ridgeview Elementary battling sickle cell anemia. KOCO's Anita Blanton is live with details about what's happening tonight in her honor. Anita?
Oh, Paul and Maggie, this area is going to be buzzing in just a few moments, but let's take a walk. Even from the outside of the building, you can see what the Ridgeview Way is all about, making sure that every child counts every day. Now, in this case, a first grader here is in need of a strong immune system, and the best way to keep her safe is to have a free flu clinic that's going to take place just beyond those doors here tonight. Afternoons at Kameron Colbert's house get busy. Between homework and snack time, there's a lot to get done. You never know that not long ago, this routine was brought to a brief halt.
With the grace of God, our church family and close family and friends, we've prevailed against everything that have came and happened.
Kameron has sickle cell anemia, and in 7 years, she's had one tough fight.
She has had 3 strokes, brain surgery, and just completed a bone marrow transplant June of this year.
Her brother Quincy was her donor. Now she's recovering, but with a weakened immune system, putting her at a greater risk for complications, a risk her classmates and teachers here at Ridgeview Elementary hope to lower with a special free flu clinic in her honor.
I'm very excited that they're supporting our family and supporting everything that my daughter has been through.
Now, to help a friend, some of the kids that come here tonight will be doing something they've never done before, and that's to get a free flu shot instead of the nasal mist spray that most kids get. Because of Kameron's illness, the flu shot is actually the most effective route. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Anita Blanton, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Anita, nice to see the kids helping out there. You know, that clinic at Ridgeview Elementary begins in just a few minutes. At 6:30, it goes until 8 o'clock.